Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Stages of Life. I'm Jamal Evans, and then this is a special episode where I'm going to share some of these videos that I've been watching and getting comments about just to see how you guys feel about it, my subscribers. I'm going to be holding a contest, too, very soon, so check these out. Let's get the computer up, and we'll put myself back in. And first thing I'm going to do is go down to one of these videos down here because it has, I'm going to talk through each one. And you guys tell me what I'm trying to figure out is whether or not you think these are funny. So first one I'm going to start with is this.
All right, let's keep up the laughter. Let's keep it up.
More a really good looking guy. Okay, so her skirt blows up. We see that. And she sits on somebody's face. Now, he was a good sport, right? I don't know if I would have responded that way. I'm pretty sure that I wouldn't have. But the question that I have is, what air was blowing up her skirt? Was this staged? What do you think? Okay, next video. Just because his feet are moving like this, that's how I know that that would happen. Okay, out he goes. Oh man, I used to really be into Saturday morning martial arts movies, and that is hilarious to me. I've trained myself, but I don't know what you guys think. For my martial arts fans out there. Next.
Dad. Okay,
This guy is my hero. He is my hero. One, I'm not a big cat person. I'm more of a dog person than I am a cat person. But some people didn't understand this. And this is a father trying to teach his daughter that having a cat is a tremendous responsibility. Let's take a look.
Seriously. I was literally trying to answer a question and mind the gap. It's not that serious. Oh, yes, I still want a cat, but it's got nothing to... Dad! Seriously, stop! Seriously! Are you serious?
I don't know. You tell me. What do you think? I think that's hilarious. That guy's my hero, whoever he is. Thank you. Thank you, sir, very much. Okay, Walmart employees that really don't have that much to do. But that was the last one. What do you guys think of that? All right, I'm gonna go to another one. Try to find one that does have a lot of likes. Let's go to this one here. Let's see. Let's go to this one.
Hey, what's up, guys? More videos.
That's funny. All right, we already saw that one, so I'm gonna stop this and see what people said. Two people doing backflips is the funniest to me. Okay, so we'll have to go forward to see that. Joseph Acosta said, I'm yelling here. Thank you, Fred, by the way. I appreciate you, man. And Alt Gray 2700 said, the second guy getting right in the gym. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's funny. Let's keep going. See these backflips they're referring to. That's the guy that they're referring to. This guy's a stunt guy. I'm going to tell a little story on this one. So he's done a lot of videos like this, and I think it's hilarious. But there was someone who wrote and said, oh, it's not funny when someone gets hurt. This guy is a stunt guy. He's doing this on purpose. It's not like, you know, some people just got to take it easy, man. But yeah, this guy was funny to me because he does this flip and he's done it on several other videos. It was great. All right, here we go. But what do you think? Here's the backflips. Yep. Right there. This may not be funny because I think she's unconscious or super embarrassed. What do you guys think? Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Ooh! That looked like it hurt. That looked like it hurt, but that was funny. Okay, I'm sorry. Again, you know, there's some videos here, but you tell me what you think. All right, that's what's really most important. I'm going to go up to the top here because I think these are the latest two. Let's look at this one.
Are these videos funny to you? Let me know. Leave me a comment and subscribe. More videos.
More videos. Oh, boy. Beep. Sorry, YouTube. This is funny. I want some of that I want some of that blood. That's hilarious. I really passed out. I'm pretty confident that that was real.
Oh my God.
Oh man. Okay, you tell me. I think most scare pranks are pretty funny. I guess I would never do it to somebody that I care about. I've thought about it. But I did stand in the dark and scare someone once, and I don't think she ever recovered from it. Sorry. Okay, so you guys just tell me what you think. Was that funny? And then here, we're going to use this one here because this is the latest one. This is today, which is the day after Valentine's Day. February 15th, 2023. Here's this one.
Right, it's time for more videos.
You really do that?
I ain't did nothing. He just lying.
I said yeah. You rub your butthole on my headrest. You do, you lift your tail up.
Oh, you lying.
No, you lift your tail up and you rub your butthole on the headrest.
I can't do that.
No, you're not supposed to do that.
I can.
You're not supposed
yes,
to.
Yes, I can.
No, you're not supposed to do that.
I'm sorry.
You're not.
Sorry.
What is wrong with that dog's eyes? That's what I gotta ask. What's up with the dog's eyes? I mean, that's funny. That's funny to me. But what's going on with the dog's eyes? This little girl, I honestly believe, is truly afraid.
Daddy.
Nice. Yeah, how many dead bodies can you fit back here?
At least five.
I love that the kid is the responsible one. All right, man, you tell me guys what you think of those. Tell me if you believe that those videos are the ones. So thanks for watching this episode. I want to put your comments up. Again, if you send me an email to this address, do like something with your phone real quick. Hey, Jamal, I thought the video of the guy hanging on the stairs was funny. I want to put that on the show. I want to talk to you about it and maybe even invite some of you to come out and talk to us about some of these videos and these clips in between scheduling more interviews. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Jamal Evans, and thank you for watching Stages of Life. I'll see you guys soon. Take care.